I think women really, for the first time, began to see men as equals. And the problem was that men did not reciprocate.
Looking at a girl's ass getting like slapped and like, there's a lot of spitting for some reason.
Well, it's also the super, super dominant position.
Super dominant.
Well, that wouldn't feel good for the girl, would it?
Exactly.
That's like painful.
And literally, it just hits you right in the cervix. Just,
yeah, no.
You just get punched in the cervix.
That's true.
One of just those things they tell you to do, it's like, I don't know so many people that like feel pleasure from that. That would definitely be more of a one-sided thing. The things you see are not gonna necessarily give someone pleasure. How can you enjoy it?
A lot of people, if they're having sex for the first time or you know, with a new partner or something, they'll mimic what they see in porn and then wonder why it's not feeling good for the person. Don't learn how to have sex from watching porn.
Yeah.
Pornography is the graphic, sexually explicit subordination of women to men.